Hey, what's up guys? I am Usman. Today I am going to unbox Oppo A95 plus going to give its quick review. So for that, let's jump into the video. So here is the box with the print of the model number on top. Let's quickly open the wrapper. And here is the box with the branding of Oppo on top. Let me open it. Here is another small box which contains few paperwork and silicone protection cover which is soft and the same tool. And here is the device on which few features are printed. Let's open it and here is the phone. I bought it in silver color and it's looking really nice. Let me turn it on and let's see what's more in the box. Here is the big power adapter which is providing 33 watt fast charging and next USB cable which is type C. And there is no hand-free with this device. Phone back is really good and there is 6.4 inch 1080p AMOLED display with 409 pixel per density. There is 16 megapixel punch hole camera and there are dual speakers on Oppo A95. On bottom there is main speaker, USB-C port and the headphone jack. Right side has power button and the top is totally clean. While the left side has volume rockers and the SIM tray which can hold dual SIM along with external storage at the same time. And there is Snapdragon 662 chipset installed on the Oppo A95 which is built on the 11 nanometer process plus 8GB of RAM which you can also expand by the Oppo's RAM expansion feature which is another good thing on this phone. And there is the branding of the Oppo and the triple camera on the back. The main camera is 48 megapixel wide and the 2 megapixel macro and 2 megapixel depth. Here are the few shots which I took with the Oppo A95. The camera quality of the Oppo A95 is not bad, providing good details with balanced colors. Soon I will compare its camera with the Samsung Galaxy A52 on this channel, so make sure to subscribe to my channel to get that video. And here are the videos. We can record videos in 720 and 1080p at 30fps. What do you say about its video quality? Please let me know in the comments below. And here are the few selfies. I took selfies in both photo and the portrait mode. And there is 5000 mAh huge battery with 33 watt fast charging. Soon I will do its battery charging test in full review of this phone. So this was the unboxing and the quick review of the Oppo A95. What do you say about this device? Please let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in next video. Take care. Peace for all.